Okay, so we're going out into the woods here to make some music with plants and maybe a mushroom or two if we can find it. So this is exciting. And this is our path. I'm just gonna follow this and look for someone intriguing, a nice little plant or a mushroom perhaps. Oh, it's really pretty out here. Very nice day. Look at that. This is a great little path here. And on we go. Keep searching. Wow. Yeah, it's very pretty out. This is our path. We're on the right path for certain. Okay, I think we're getting close because we've got all this lumber down, and you know who loves dead trees more than mushrooms? Squirrel friend? There's a little squirrel. Oh, there it goes. Goodbye, squirrel. Oh, that's a cute squirrel over there. There's two of them. Hello, little guy. Oh, so cute. What's your name? You're little. You must get a lot of exercise. Time to get fat for the winter. Cute little squirrel. I think we have found our candidate here. We've got these nice, what are these? Like turkey tail or false turkey tail or something? Hard to tell, but they are definitely mushrooms, which means they will give me some biofeedback. Let's try it out. So those mushrooms were not quite big enough to get our diodes on, but that's okay, we'll keep looking. It's very pretty out. We'll keep searching. A nice spot, maybe some good plants to hook up to. All right, so look at this cool thing we found. This looks like some sort of shelter. We have to look inside, right? It's pretty cool. Huh. Oh, very cool. We keep going this way, I think. All right, I think we got our spot. Hi, baby. Hi, Blaze. What a cutie. Hi, sweetie. Oh, what a good girl. Right, we're getting somewhere. And now I just gotta find a little plant to hook up to. It's not food, sorry, sweetie. Kind of heavy for this little plant. There we go. Want to take a listen?
Sure.
Plant's doing its thing.
Oh, no way.
Yeah. Cool, right?
Holy cow.
Yeah, that's from these guys.
Dude, that is the coolest freaking thing ever.
Right? Probably post this on YouTube. You want to introduce yourself
Amazing.
To the channel?
Absolutely. Yeah, that'd be great.
We've got our new friend Jason here with us. Can you say hi?
Hi, Jason Moon here.
And his beautiful puppy Blaze.
She's Blazy.
Who's such a good girl.
She loves the camera.
Oh, she does. She's a good girl. Whoa, careful, sweetie.
Baby.
Yeah, there we go. All right, and I think we're good to start recording here.
So is there an algorithm that you are using?
No, it's all control voltage based. So it's like, I don't know if you ever seen like in the 60s, they had these big walls of synthesizers where you plug in jacks to the other jacks and it was like massive. It's most of that same technology with some tweaks and improvements, but now everything is small so you can fit it in a case rather than it being a whole wall.
Cow. But enjoy the rest of your day out here.
Oh yeah, for
hope
sure.
We'll cross paths sometime soon, man.
Yeah, for sure. I'll catch you soon. Have a fun day, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.